Hello everyone, welcome to Always My Biology channel. In last session, we have learnt about plant tissue. Today, we can learn about animal tissues. When we breathe, we feel our chest moves. That is the contraction and relaxation of those muscle cells result in movement. Those cells are known as tissues. First tissue type is epithelial tissues. The covering or protective tissues in animal body are epithelial tissues. The skin, the lining of mouth, the lining of blood vessel, lung alveoli and kidney tubules. There are some type of epithelial cells that are squamous epithelium, stratified epithelium, cuboidal and columnar epithelium. Next, connective tissues, blood cells, areolar tissues, adipose tissue are some of the examples of connective tissues. Major functions of connective tissue include binding and supporting, protecting, insulating, storing reserve fuel and transporting substances to within the body. Connective tissues can have various levels of vascularity. Next, muscular tissues. Each type of muscle tissue in the human body has a unique structure and a specific role. Skeletal muscle moves bones and other structures. Cardiac muscle contracts the heart to pump blood. The smooth muscle tissue that forms organs like the stomach and bladder changes shape to facilitate bodily functions. Next, nervous tissues. Nervous tissue is found in the brain, spinal cord, and nerves. It is responsible for coordinating and controlling many body activities. It stimulates muscle contraction, creates an awareness of the environment, and plays a major role in emotions, memory, and reasoning. In next video, we can meet with an interesting topic that is reproduction in animal. Until then, your friend is signing off. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel for more interesting videos.